So the story goes like this, as told by my husband, that once upon a time in Kerala, there were a lot of goons, aka gundas. So to cope up with all of that, Kerala government decided to come out with the law, which is known as Kapa, and so as the movie's name. Namaskaram, welcome back to Rani Hindustani. This is Rani Hindustani, and I have my husband behind the camera.
Hi everyone.
This video is a reaction to the motion pic poster of the movie Kapa, The Ring of Death. Now it has a ring to it, but anyway, we'll react on the poster right away. Let's begin.
കേരളത്തില് കാപ്പാന്നൊരു നിയമമുണ്ട്, ഗുണ്ട ആക്ട് എന്നും പറയും. അതിങ്ങനെ ചാള കുളമായി കിടക്കുകയായിരുന്നു. 4 കൊല്ലം മുമ്പ് എറണാകുളത്ത് പ്രമാദമായൊരു കേസുണ്ടായില്ല. അപ്പൊ നമ്മുടെ മുഖ്യമന്ത്രി പിണറായി സാറ് ഈ കാപ്പ ലിസ്റ്റ് പുതുക്കാനായിട്ട് ഇന്റലിജൻസിനോട് ആവശ്യപ്പെട്ടു. അവര് കേരളം ഒട്ടുക്ക് തപ്പി 2011 ഗുണ്ടകളുടെ ലിസ്റ്റ് ഉണ്ടാക്കി. അതിൽ 237 പേര് നമ്മളെ ഈ തിരുവനന്തപുരത്തുള്ളവരായിരുന്നു. അക്കാലത്താ ഇവിടെ ഇതൊക്കെ നടക്കുന്നത്.
Now this poster, through this poster I came to know that there are very interesting actors working in this movie. We have Prithvi Raj, we have Manju Warrier, we have Anna Ben, we have Asif Ali. So I mean, it gave me a lot of hope, and as I could understand from the poster, it said that it's based in the era where the Kapa Act was renewed again, right?
Yeah,
by Pinarayi Vijayan.
Yeah.
Yeah, so this is based there, and nothing much, but obviously their looks were exposed or were given to us, and amazing posters, and it's very interesting to see. Everything was red though, but still I think it would be a very commercial movie. I mean, that's what I got even from the music. I mean, it doesn't have that subtle music, it's just out there in your ears. What did you feel about it?
Well, I felt that, it might be a commercial movie, but there would be some substance behind it. That's what I felt, because they are mentioned, the movie's name itself is Kapa, which is called as a Gunda Act. I mean, it's also said in the motion poster. So maybe something relating to that. I mean, again, this movie can be much relatable to people who are living in Kerala and their experiences. So I believe it's not going to be all in all or all out commercial movie
of
with
course.
No sense.
I mean, we are talking about Malayalam cinema here. They just don't make movies in the dark. Obviously, I know that they have researched a lot in the subject before making it.
Yes.
So of course.
And I'm really excited for another Prithvi Raj movie. We just saw Kurti, which was a
brilliant movie.
So I am hoping this movie is also going to be that brilliant or even better.
So, I mean, the actors are so brilliant. I mean, each one of them, they have proved their mettle in the industry already.
Yes,
so
they have. Again and again, time and again.
Time and again.
Yes, they have. So, I mean, it's interesting to see the motion poster, but I'm looking forward for the teaser or the trailer or even
the
movie.
I guess this is it from our side. If you like our video, please don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. Please comment below. I would love to talk to you there. If possible, please subscribe to our channel. Until next time, bye-bye.